My fish eye is obviously back, and I don't even know, like, it just, I don't know. I was, like, playing around with my camera this morning, and it goes off and on. Like, I honestly don't even know what I'm doing. I don't get it. Anyway, it's, like, for the past vlogs, like, it hasn't been on, right? And now it's on. I'm so confused. If I sit back, I feel like it's better, though. I feel like a beluga when I'm up here. Okay, forget it. I'm, like, actually wearing. Hi. Okay, so today I am just going to take you guys along with me. I have, like, things to do. So I'm, like, I have an exchange to do. I want to take Ming to go get groomed. She's dirty. She needs to get a haircut. And I just have, like, random shit I'm going to do just around, like, the city. So I think I thought I would bring you guys with me. But on, like, a really special note, I'm so excited. You guys, this morning, my brother and my sister-in-law had their baby. So if you've been following me on Instagram, you would see a photo I posted, like, the first photo I saw of my brother and the new baby. Honestly, the baby is so cute. So cute. Like, I feel like I'm, like, I don't know if I'm partial because I'm, like, so picky. I feel like if it was an ugly baby, I'd be, like, I would just be, like, oh, they had a baby. But no, I really think he's, like, a really cute baby. He looks like a boy, but he's so cute. He's, like, big chubby cheeks. Anyway, I'm just so happy for them. His name is Beckett. I think it's a little bit weird. I'm not, like, too crazy about the name. Originally, the name was supposed to be Brecken, which I liked, but I don't know. So whatever. I think the name will grow on me. It's already grown on me a little bit, but I'm just, like, so excited for them. My baby brother had a baby. It's just so weird. I don't know. I'm just very excited. But they do live, like, across the country, so it's very I'm not going to be able to see him for a while. Hopefully I'll go out there in the next couple of months maybe to see. Maybe try to make a vacation out of it. But anyway, I just wanted to share that with you guys because it's just very cool and new for me. Sorry, this fish lens is, like, tripping me out. All right, so I wanted to start with and show you guys a few. Actually, so the thing is, this I really like this outfit, but I'm not wearing a bra, and I feel like I'm already getting a little bit sticky underneath, so I'm probably not gonna wear this. I'm probably gonna change, but I do like this outfit. I got this from Planet Blue, and that's where I'm going today to make that exchange for a couple of things that I just didn't like. I thought I liked them, and I don't. They, like, don't fit well, and I thought they did. Also, I'm wearing my baby doll, my new baby doll choker set, and it's in, they're both gold plated. This is rose gold and this is gold, and this is my angel wing lariat, and it's just a long seamless style lariat, and I always like to tuck my lariats inside because it's, like, kind of, like, sexy, and, like, I don't know, I just feel like it's just, like, very different and cool. So this is my new baby doll lariat set, and it's, like, a skin, I feel like there's skin chokers, and when I wanted to name them something, like, along skin, but I didn't know if it would come across right. They're different than my flash and my tattoo chokers. These are so delicate and so flat and so very detailed, just really nice. They feel like they're, I wanted to also use the word weightless, but then that, I didn't know if that would come across, like, cheap. They're not cheap. They're really, really nice. They're just perfect. Like, I don't know if you can see how shiny they are. Hopefully later on in the light you'll be able to see, but they're just effortless and weightless, so you can't feel them. Like, this is so also light, but it's all, you know, plated and nice, and I hand make each piece, so it's just perfect for summer, perfect for that, like, just very simple but classy and sexy and easy. Like, you guys know I don't like fussy shit. Like, anything complicated, I just can't do, you know what I mean? I just can't do it. So anyway, this is, like, the new, like, major stuff. I love it. So if you want to up your HRH chain collection or choker collection, definitely check out my new baby doll chokers. I love them. Okay, then on my Instagram, I shared some of my new vintage Dauphines, micro Dauphines, and Art Deco crystal tiers. And a lot of people were, like, emailing me to show them in a video, and, you know, messaging me, show them in a video. So I don't ever, like, typically show each one, but I feel like I really do want to share these because they're limited. Like, with my crystals, I honestly, I can bring any crystals in that I want colors, but I don't. I have to love the crystals, and I always try to choose unique ones, like ones that are limited, hard to find, vintage, and ones that speak to me. Just because if I see a color that doesn't speak to me, or if it's not vintage, and it's just like, whatever, I only sell things I genuinely love. Anyway, I'm going to hurry up with this. I'm going to show you two new Dauphines first. And my hair is fucking crazy, so sorry. I'm going to show you my two new Dauphines first. These are the regular size Dauphines. The first one is aquamarine. This is vintage, and some of these date back to probably the 40s. Look at that color. It's freaking gorgeous. Okay, that's aquamarine. And these are the normal size delphines. I only have two. The other one is a peacock, and this is a vibrant peacock color. This sold out so fast last time. I only had hardly anything to go around. And this time, again, I was able to find some more, but not many. Not many at all. So I'm not going to say how many because I'm not exactly sure, but not many at all. And it's just a really vibrant peacock color. So those are my two regular sized delphines. Then I have new micro delphines, and I have several new micro delphines, which are all vintage colors, and I'm going to just start off. The first one is, I'm going to share this one because it's actually my second favorite. This one is Neon Cherry, and it's like an orange red. The next one is Magenta Peacock, and it's a little smaller version of a peacock, but with a lot of magenta in it. Okay, and I want to actually show you guys the size difference between that. And so here is a size difference between the micro delphine, which is towards my fingers, and the regular delphine. So they're millimeters small. A couple millimeters in different, actually a lot of millimeters in different, but they're just little, they're different size, about a step down, I would say. Okay, the next one is a ruby. And here's ruby. And I'm going to show you the difference between ruby and neon cherry. I know there's a lot of you guys out there who love to collect the vintage ones. So if you love reds, they are different enough to actually get both, just so you know, in case you're like, eh. But honestly, my favorite is the neon cherry. It's just really different and really, really bright. Okay, the next one, and this is like one, okay, so many times in my line, I have not been able to keep a crystal because I either oversold or I didn't have enough to go around, so I had to forego mine. So actually, I don't even have all of my crystals. I just can't because I don't have enough to go around sometimes. And if an order comes through, I feel bad. I have to fill it. I can't, whatever. So, but this one I'm going to keep and I'm not going to give it up. This one and one more I'm going to show you guys later. This is a micro delphine and an acid Zelda. You guys know how crazy I am about my acid Zeldas, acid Claras, anything acid. I'm just always been in love. And I've had as acid Zelda stones for 6 years. Ever since I started my line, I had some acid stones, but they're really hard to find. And I've never seen an acid Zelda stone in a delphine or a micro delphine. So it's like a red or magenta base with an acid AB color on top. It's really, really cool. So cool. Okay, then the last of the micro delphines is Galaxy. Deep Galaxy. And it just looks like galaxy kind of colors. It's deep blues, turquoise, purples, and all the facets have different colors in the facets. So it gets darker towards the edges. I don't know if that makes sense. So pretty. Okay, then I'm just going to quickly show you guys the Art Deco tiers. And these are also available in my rings, my Art Deco stacking rings. I have a lipstick pink. I have a Marie Antoinette or an Antoinette powder blue. I just feel like this would be the color of her powder room. And I have Waikiki blue because it looks just like the ocean and Waikiki. And this is not like aquamarine. This is like a teal version of the aquamarine, almost like Tiffany blue-ish. I have tropical rainbow, and it's a peridot based stone with a rainbow effect on top. And then I have Fiji blue, and it's like a royal blue crystal, but more of like a tropical kind of blue color. It's really, really vibrant. Okay, so these are all available online. All of them are available for you guys to shop. They're very limited though. Some are more limited than others. Some, you know what I mean? So if you really do love one, I suggest to get them now. The tiers I have more of, the little tiers I just showed you, I have more of because they're smaller. The other ones are way more limited. Okay, so that's that. I'm going to show you guys one more thing, and this item is not going to be available on my site. It's only available through email. Okay, I kid you guys not, I have never seen this color. My supplier came across this and she called me immediately. She's like, we found this color. We know you're going to like it. We only have 12 pieces. I think it's either 8 or 12. And that's why I don't remember if it's 8 or 12. So I knew exactly what color it was when she told me. And then she told me it was I knew the color, but then she told me it was an AB effect. Let me just show it to you guys. And I'm like speaking my lingo and you're like, whatever, fuck ever. Okay, it's a micro Dauphine. And I'm only offering it in a choker because I feel like it's too special to not be like the focal point of like your neck, like the most perfect neck stack ever. It is a, like, what's it called? I would say, what's the word? Not tourmaline. Peridot? Like a light yellowish green peridot based with blue purple AB effect over it. It's so unique and gorgeous. It's also a glow. So if you guys know my line, you guys know I have glow stones, I have AB stones, and I have crystal, like just regular crystal stones. This is AB and glow effect. It's just really unique, and this crystals were just made different. My Swarovski made their crystals different a long time ago. They're just different. The glow on this, I feel like the AB stones now, I prefer the vintage ones, the way they used to make them. They just look nicer to me. So this is one of them. Like I said, I only have, I think, 8 or 12 to go around, and you can only email, get them via email, because I'm not going to list them. I don't have enough to go around in this stone. But it's absolutely gorgeous, and I've never, in the 6 years I've been doing, you know, having my line, I honestly have not seen this color or this shape together. And like, it was so special that my supplier called me to tell me, and I was just like, oh my gosh, absolutely, like, so pretty. So look at that. I don't know if you can tell. It's just amazing. So if you guys love this, and if you guys, I know a lot of you guys out there are just like junkies like me with like the perfect crystal, please email me and I will set one aside for you. But like I said, I think there's only 12 to go around, max 12, 8 to 12. And I feel like I need to set at least 3 aside for people who I know want them. So I'm only gonna like allow 6. I don't know. I feel like I have to get a count ready. You know what I mean? But I think it's like max 12 available. And I'm honestly keeping one, like screw it. I'm putting one aside for me, like no, and one of the Zeldas is mine. Like I don't care. I'm not overselling these. I'm not. Like I'm keeping these two, I swear. So I'm putting them aside. Hell no, okay, those are mine. I have to. I feel like there's just some pieces that I've had in the past, like some stones that I had to give away, I had to sell. And I'm like, I'm not gonna keep, I can't keep them for myself. And I still kick myself to this day. I should have just, like, it said I oversold, even though I didn't. But see, I just can't lie. I can't like be like, oh, sorry, I oversold. Like, I didn't. Like, you can't keep one for yourself. So, but this time I'm just gonna make sure that I keep two for myself. I am going to leave, but I'm going to change this top first. I'm just going to be simple today, I feel like. I'm also going to wear my ring. Let me get my ring out. You guys know that I've been making these rings now. I don't even have a name for them. This is a new color in this, and you guys are loving the pink ones that I'm offering. Now I'm offering this. It's like a gray, I call it a black diamond. It's like a black diamond, and there's so many facets. It's so pretty. I love it, and it's just, it's for people who don't love a lot of color or are just like edgy but still like, that's like me, like I'm edgy but still love crystals. I will wear cut crystal colors though, but some people don't like crystal colors. This is really cool. So if you love that pink ring that I came out with like this, here's a black diamond version. This is also available from my email only, so I'll add that information below. Okay, I gotta get ready, I gotta get out of here. I've got so much to do. Okay, bye. This lighting.
gosh, the fish I just turned back on, and I have no idea how they did that. I'm so confused. This is gonna be cute with shorts, right?
Now back to fisheye, so it's probably better you can see the whole car now, right? So you guys have to do that, right? Okay, so I'm trying to get coffee right now. I just left doing my exchanges, and you guys saw me in the dressing room. I was gonna get Creation for coffee, but I'm so tired of like paying to park like in the meters just to go get coffee. It's like, I just don't like that. I kind of do feel like it though. I don't know. Anyway, so I've been going to that Irwan place on Abbot Kinney, just because they have like, you know, like that hippie almond milk that I like, but that place is just, I don't know, whatever, it's fine. I just don't feel like that Irwan coffee, it just sucks. Like, honestly, it's not good at all. Like, people were like, oh, you should go there. I went there and it was okay. Like, the first time I tried it, I was like, it was okay. Abbot Kinney's way too busy right now. What is it? I just went in front of space. I can park here. I'm just gonna go to Irwan. I gotta take the dog to the groomer, so I'm just gonna go make a quick coffee trip. I don't have time to like walk all the way down Abbot Kinney to get a drink right now. Alright, so I kind of do want to take you guys in this Irwan place because it's so, what is it called? Irwan? Like, I don't know. Irhan or like, it honestly sounds like earworm, doesn't it? It's like so gross. Like, I don't know. It's whatever. So what was I gonna say? Yeah, so okay. So they have these flowers in the front. When you walk in, they have flowers, like they're selling flowers, and they're very pretty flowers. They're very overpriced, like very overpriced. Like, you know, like Whole Foods flowers are overpriced, but they're like, they're not even manageable, like $20 for like, I don't know. The only time I ever get Whole Foods flowers is when like, you know, like this, like the typical flowers, like the basic flowers I'll buy, because anything like peonies like so skyrocketed. You guys, my last vlog I kind of talked about this. I think you might have caught it at the end. I was talking to Nick about it, but they are literally selling weeds. They're not weeds. They're like these like California, like park, you know, like at recreation parks, like public parks. They plant very cheap flowers and like just indigenous kind of like things. You know what I mean? They're not anything like special at all. Like, anyway, I grew up with these flowers in like when I went to like soccer games and like soccer parks. You know, when I was like in soccer as a child, or just like any like they're planted at like public schools. You know what I mean? They're just like very basic free flowers. These flowers are fucking free. They are selling them. I saw them in the bouquets. Like, they're not like in bouquets mixed in. They're like selling them by themselves. Like, so you can make your own bouquet. So I thought they would be like $3. Literally, I thought they would be no more than $5 because they are literally weeds, right? They're fucking weeds. So I went to look. They were like $17.95. I shit you not. I was like, what in the actual fuck? So, I'm going here to get like coffee, but I'm really going here. I'm choosing this coffee now just so I can show you guys these weeds for $17. I'm making a U-turn in my huge Ram pickup truck, which I actually freaking like am loving. I'm about to hit this car. I just love this car so much right now. I'm just like using this car for a while. And I just think it's fun as fuck because like, it's like, I just honestly, I really want a Hummer so bad. This girl's like cute style. Oh my gosh, is that a positive thing I said? And they have like ballet here. Not there. There. There?
Yeah,
okay.
Fine.
Thanks. It's harder for me to park there. I'm not good at it. The cars. Do you mind? Oh, thanks so much. Sorry. It's too big. I don't know when it ends, so there's no sensor, you know?
Oh, okay.
Things.
Is that okay for you right there, that spot, or do you prefer parking?
Oh, I don't mind where it's parked. Okay. I don't mind. It's just, yeah, it's fine. Thank you.
All right, no problem.
Okay. I swear to God, you guys, watch these fucking flowers. Watch these flowers. Oh, I love this song.
Oh, they probably took them out because they're so humiliating. Where are those flowers? They don't have them anymore. I bet you some like moron bought them.
One more treat. Okay. Ming. Shake. Good girl. She's so smart. She knows some tricks because she's very smart, cute. Okay.
Mom's walking the driveway. Honey, get cinnamon in it. It's just not good. Honestly, the only reason I come here is because I don't know where else to get an almond latte on the way to work that has parking. And they don't have any, like, good, like, biscuits or anything, like, at, like, the counter, the deli or whatever. They don't have any, like, scones. I mean, they do, but they're all, like, really complicated kind. Thanks. Thank you. You know, really complicated kind, like, something I wouldn't want. Like, I don't want something complicated in the morning. I just want, like, something that, you know, is, like, simple and they have, I don't know. It was just, I don't know, I don't like complicated things, so it kind of sucks, but also does keep me away from, like, you know, getting a treat, too, so it's not, like, terrible. Huge bus stop. Okay, so now it's, like, 1:30, and I have to get the dog to the groomer, because, like, today's the only day I can do it. She's just, like, not clean at all, so she needs a bath. A modeling session right here. I want to see what she's doing. Honestly, like, really tastes like piss. Just be real. It tastes like almond piss. Really, I'm not joking. It really does. When I drop Ming off, though, I just dropped off Ming at the groomers and they had really cute clothes, so I got her 3 shirts. I'll show you guys them when I get back in the car. Maybe I'll show you guys what I bought at Planet Blue too, because I'm kind of stoked with which pieces I picked out. Okay, let's see what's going on here. I'm kind of starving. Maybe I'll get something like a snack. It's just like a market. I'm gonna, you know what I really love lately is, there's something up here. Really love lately. Oh, it's moving up here. I thought there was like a mall. Okay, that's something. Oh, is it like not done yet? Is there any more shops in here?
Not yet.
So this is anything here? It's only here?
It's like the only thing right now.
Oh, just a market, that's it?
They're doing construction right now.
Oh, construction. Okay, thank you. Okay, so anyway, what I've been really loving lately is like fruit with tagine on it and lime. So maybe I'll get some of that and make it when I get home. I also have a bakery here, so maybe I'll get something to drink. Eat. Cooking with Alex. Like cherries. Everything looks like really fresh here. Oh, some like white peaches. But if they don't have tagine here, then I have to stop at like Ralph's or something and get it. Every time I go in an Asian market, they just like hit me. Every time people like just walk around their carts and hit me. I don't get it. Rude. Okay. Produce here looks so good. I should get some like stuff for a bow and shop too.
watermelon, but I don't want to cut it. You know what I mean? Hello Kitty soy sauce. Let me see if they have any cool Korean waters too.
Do you guys, do you speak English?
Hello.
Okay, tajin, the for the fruit, por los frutas. You know what I know?
I think we don't have it.
Where would it be?
We call it pico de gallo.
The spices, right?
Spices.
Yeah, yeah, that's what I want. You don't have it here?
We don't have it. We have like this.
That's it? Okay. Okay, I'll go to the market.
The other one is salt and...
Salt and lime, that kind of stuff, yeah. Thank you. Okay.
Sorry.
That's okay. Okay, so I have to go to another market. I figured. Let me see what else I have here. I'll show you guys.
I usually like octopus with lemon, though. I don't like tuna. The dark one I don't like, but I love salmon. There's like zero calories in this, right? I like legit think there's zero calories in this. Like, come on. It's like melts in your mouth, you know? I honestly don't know how this got back to Fish Eye. Like, I don't fish lines. I don't get it. It's just like fish pieces. I honestly don't know what this one is. Good. So actually, I'm gonna stop at a market and get the tajin stuff. I'm gonna show you guys what I love to eat now. It's like so good. I'll go home and I'll cut it up and make it. Can't wait. I saw the store when I was driving to get Ming, and it said like clothing, cosmetics, had like really cute little, like on, everything's in Korean, so it's on Normandy and 6th, and I just got that cute little bomber. Oh my god, you guys, did you see how fucking cute that was? Hold on, it was like pink, very like loose, and it was like, you know that blue bomber I have that I got? I like it, but it's a little bit too short on me. Like, it can only be worn in certain situations. This is a little bit longer, so it's less of a commitment. You know what I mean? Like, it's just less of, like, it's more of just like a throw on and go type thing, where the other bomber is more of like a legit bomber. Not puffy wise, just cropped wise. So this is more relaxed. Oh my god, that's probably really great. So I gotta pick up Ming up. I just like had to run in here, and then she, you guys, this fish lens is so cool. My jacket. I'll put it on because I just kind of like love it. Like, it's just like the perfect length. So what I was saying previously is that blue one that I have that I wear is like up here. So it doesn't like hide, you know, like my hips are big, whatever. So like some days I like don't feel good about myself. So I'm like a longer jacket, which is like most days. So I don't know. I just really like it. And so cute. I'm gonna like tell you guys the label on, even though it's probably a phony label, like it's just a little, it says colorless, made in Korea. So I don't even know if it's like a real brand. I don't know, but I just think it's so cool. Okay. I just cut up all of my fruit, and I want to show you guys like the snack that I'm obsessed with. And I chose I got watermelon when I went to get the tagine from, they had it at Ralph's. I was looking for a Mexican market because I want to like for example, when I get my Nescafe, this stuff for my frappes, I like to get it from the Greek market because it has like Greek writing on it, and I know it's like from Greece, and it's like, that's like the Greek frappe I like. So I would have rather had like tagine from Mexico. I think, isn't that where it's from? I don't know, I feel like this is a Mexican food. I don't know. But it's made in Houston, Texas. Like, I would prefer the one from, like, Mexico. I don't know. Whatever. It's probably the same. Everything tastes different to me. I don't know. We'll see. So they had this at Ralph's. And I couldn't find a Mexican market on the way home. And I didn't want to, like, go down streets I wasn't sure about. So, whatever. So I got some watermelon. So I'm just going to put, like, I'm not, like, super hungry right now. And this watermelon is, like, not actually that fresh. So it's kind of gross. Some watermelon, I'm gonna put some white peaches, some plums, which I don't really feel like, I don't know, some plums. Then I'm gonna put some of these, this is like a big regular peach or nectarine, I'm not sure, it's a nectarine, yeah. And then some orange slices. Oh shit, I forgot my cherries. And then I'm gonna get some cherries from the fridge. Got cherries too from that one store. So, let's see. I love these bags that have like the actual Ziploc on it. Never mind. Okay, let me wash like a handful of these. Just like I'm honestly not hungry. Like, what did I have? Nothing. The latte and that salmon. I'm just kind of like not hungry. I'm only actually kind of just doing this to show you guys. I'll eat it, but I'm not like dying for it. I'm gonna take the stems off, and then I'm gonna take a lime. I just can't even see what I'm doing. This is like so lame. I'm gonna take a lime. So here's what it looks like. And I'm just gonna squeeze a lime on it. Okay. Oh my God, if I had a cooking shows are like so hard. Like everything's so messy. My hair is in my face. I'm like touching my hair. I don't know how people do it. Okay, then I'm just gonna sprinkle this. Classico seasoning. Excuse you. You're not getting any of this. You don't like it. All over. I kind of like a lot. Okay. So good. It's like, it makes the fruit like a meal because there's like salt on it. You know what I mean? So it's not like a fruit. You know, I don't want to eat fruit. I love fruit, but it's not a meal. This makes it more like mealy. You know what I mean? Because of like the seasoning, it almost tastes like food. This fruit obviously isn't food. Oh my God, so good. Okay, guys. So, that's my mess. That's it. Let me see if you guys, I don't know if you guys were able to see my chokers like really well. Let me go over here. If you can see them really well, please make sure to check out these new chokers. They are a total hit. My new rose gold and gold plated skin chokers. They're called baby girl chokers. And then my angel wing lariat, which you guys love too. It's a seamless lariat, which means there's no clasps on it. It's a longer design, so you just slip it over your head. It's really easy. I've worn these all day long and they're just very non-fussy. I'll also show you these peonies. Look how freaking big these peonies are. They're huge. Nick has always been like so amazing at sending flowers. Like he's like the best at like sending the best flowers ever. They're so pretty. Look at how they're honestly as big as my head. Huge. Oh my God, it reminds me of Hawaii. Just the scent of the smell of flowers reminds me of Hawaii. I'm so depressed I'm not there. Okay, I love you guys. I hope you guys like this vlog. I'm kind of like excited about it. Usually I don't like my vlogs. I'm like, ugh, I'm really gonna put that up. Like I need more clips. Like all I did was complain. Like I didn't have enough. I just feel like today's like kind of a good vlog. I kind of love the way my fish lens is back. I don't know how it got turned off, but I don't know, you can like see more. Usually it was, before it was like this, like you're just looking at my double chin the entire time, you know what I mean? So, okay, I gotta clean this mess up. I love you guys. Bye.